It doesn't matter who we are. What matters is our plan.
Taste that sweet Midgar smog.
This way. Grappling guns. You can practically fly with the souped-up motors on these babies. Sector 7 is on the other side of that wall. The guns will get you over and past it, along with any number of other obstacles. But they're one-way tickets. So once you start up, there's no coming back. You should probably get your affairs in order, just in case.
Thank you.
Didn't tell you before, but we're looking for someone too.
That right. Hope you find it.
You too.
Let's go.
Everyone who got out ahead of us has probably moved on.
So we're the stragglers.
Oh, what brings you here?
Gifts from an angel.
They're to be used to help the people of Sector 7 rebuild.
The Angel of the Slums? You didn't meet her, did you? Tell me, what was she like?
Never met her. Just her go-between.
A shame. Oh, bless her sweet soul. I don't know what to say. I'll make sure the funds are put to good use. Here, why don't you take this? Something tells me you can use it more than me.
Hey. Stay strong.
I'm gonna go to all the weapons stores, I think, and buy any weapons.
Everyone who got out of here.
Everyone, grab your stuff. We're heading out soon.
Don't tell anyone, but I heard Dunk with you.
Welcome to Wall Market's premier weapons shop.
nice balance between both of them, really.
Do come again.
Don't tell anyone, but I heard Dunk was missing.
I'll tell you what else now.
Hey, those officers, where'd they go?
Interior shop.
I heard shouting coming from the mansion. Is something going on?
You want to shop for materia now?
Yeah, I need that one. Lovely.
To tell you that I'm grateful for all of your help thus far. I've done it! I've developed a new materia! Cloud, I have come up with the most fascinating theory. Perhaps you can lend me your assistance in gathering data to test it? I have to tell you that I'm grateful for all of your help thus far. I've done it. I've developed a new materia.
Well, that's only been a good guy, is it?
I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions. I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research. I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
God.
Hey, those officers! Where'd they go?
Ready to do this? Once we start up that wall, we won't be coming back here anytime soon. So, when this is over, you gonna go on being a merc?
That's the plan.
Reckon it suits you.
Yeah, it does.
Used to think you were a little shit with a big attitude and a bigger inferiority complex. Quite possibly the worst person I have ever met. But that was before I figured you out. All this, it ain't you.
Deep down, you're a pretty nice guy. Didn't see it when we were kids, but...
Don't know about any of that. But kindness is no use on the battlefield. If anything, it's a liability.
Hey, no one's asking you to treat Shinra with kid gloves.
Aerith's up there waiting for us.
Then we better get a move on, huh?
Ready?
Some Shinra ass and save the planet. Goal two, save the girl while kicking Mo Shinra ass and get out.
Copy.
Gotta be careful. No telling what's gonna collapse or when.
Bobby, where did Daddy go?
Don't worry, sweetie. Everything will be okay. Are you hurt?
How long will we be safe here?
It's Wu-Tai's fault. It's Wu-Tai's fault.
Hey, you guys might want to turn around.
A friend of ours needs help.
It's too dangerous.
For you, maybe.
Do what you gotta.
Just try to be careful.
don't see the point in the seat there, though. Unless I'm going to come back down this way and...
No turning back. Those gloves up.
Sure thing, coach.
Give him hell.
Ah!
Keep it up.
Let's finish it.
Say your prayer.
Let's do this. Nothing to it.
See the models.
Keep it up, man.
Yeah, you too.
I don't think the ladders. I think the fire came up. Fuck's sake. These guys better not be here again.
So that's where we have to climb?
What if it comes apart while we're up there?
We've made it through worse, you know.
Yeah, no kidding. It's a miracle we haven't been killed a dozen times over by now.
Mm-hmm.
It's a dead end.
Wonder if this rope belongs to search and rescue.
Think we might be able to climb up here.
Time for the grappling guns. Try to aim for that part of the rope that's hanging there.
Don't screw up and fall. By the way, how well you do with this grappling gun will tell us a whole lot about you.
Just remember, we can't come back down. Are you ready?
I think I see a rope hanging off the top there.
We need to stay on mission.
I know. Saving Aerith is our top priority.
What's your status? Your mind.
I said respond! Hunter 2-2! Respond, damn it!
This is Hunter 2-2. Just had to put down a few monsters. Over.
Roger. Frickin' Avalanche making us put in OT. Probably cowering in the dark somewhere. If you find the shitheads, make them suffer. 2-3 out.
Listen up! We ain't running, and we ain't hiding! Y'all don't know the meaning of suffering, but you will!
Call was over.
Not this guy again.
Come on, we need to get inside.
Why don't we use our grappling guns to get up there? Jump over all this shit.
Not much choice.
Everybody and their mother knows we're here now.
Goddamn traitors!
You're done.
Ain't no thing!
Target spotted!
Making sure that all our boxes are out, our chests. I even knew the crafting locations.
Stay sharp. No escape. Here we go.
I've got you covered.
Keep it together.
Let me handle this. Bring it.
Come on.
Take it.
All set.
think I see a rope hanging off the top end.
Let's go.
I think I see a rope hanging off the top end.
I'm not sure the way that I'm meant to go. Pretty certain if I use that grappling hook thing there, I can't get back down. Bag.
Mow him down.
Lucky I stopped.
Oh, you dickhead. Take that, you little prick.
Calling lightning. Get ready.
Oh, you bitch! Time to peer, where's the next?
Don't you ever forget this view.
Save some for later.
No need, son. I've got more than enough to keep me going today. This the only way?
Down.
Don't look down.
Oh,
Why now?
We got it.
Calling away. Don't overdo it.
Okay, let's go.
About damn time!
Give it all you got.
Let it be my pleasure. Gotta love it.
It's on you.
I got this.
Yes, yeah. My turn.
What's
that? That it?
There's only one way to go.
We're headed that way anyway.